Part of what we're doing this year, and you see the three roof designs over here, we're working with the alternative energy course, and they wanted some different roofs. So we have a fiberglass roof, a steel roof, and an asphalt shingled roof that they can put their solar collectors on. And they can end up, you know, using that for their students to train them on realistic roof. The skids that are here, they come from our campus, from the North Campus. And what we're doing is we're recycling them all. The wood products here, a lot of these skids are made out of hardwood. And what we're doing is we're taking the skids apart. It gives the students practice on different types of saws and tools, nail pullers. And they pull it apart, then they joint it and plane it down. And we're going to start to make products that can be auctioned off for different charities.
It's very hands-on, and in our second year, in first semester, we got to go work on-site with Habitat for Humanity. We did a lot of the framing, building all the walls, sanding them. We did the roofing too, putting sheathing on, that was fun.
I really enjoy the amount of like hands-on work, but it's also the relationship that you have with the teachers. Like, they're actually connecting with you on a personal level, instead of just a name and a number.
I love my professors, all of them. They're always there for you, they're so kind, they're really knowledgeable, they know a lot of their stuff.
It's very challenging at all times. It's not just cut and dry, like, this is how you do it and that's the only way to do it. It's very problem-solving oriented.
We have a lot of stuff in the shop. We have a lot of tools.
It gives you a chance to do bigger projects. You get to do actual, like, rooms and, like, walls and, like, actual roofs and stuff, so it's good that way.
I like to do a lot of custom carpentry. I kind of want to get into custom home building.
But right now, I'm going to go into the renovating and house building.
We're trying to be as sustainable as we can possibly be. We're teaching a lot about green sustainability, and that involves deconstructing houses rather than demolishing them. All the other products that are left over, we have the opportunity to obtain them here from the college, which saves us money and makes the program more sustainable all the way through.